Johnston loops it across midfield. Gets it into Venturola. Venturola weaving. Venturola firing. Ball loose in front. McGill scoops it towards net. And it's in. The Big Green come away with the victory. Oh, for the Ivy no more. Their first Ivy League win since 2015. The 35-game losing streak comes to a close. And Dartmouth knocks out Harvard in overtime, 10-9.